grow, as all things on this green earth grow. The minerals in my bones are the wisdom of stones. I am carved and polished with time.
Time with polished and carved am I.
My treasures are sequestered deep within. I am sustained by the sipping of strong roots. My balancing act is a graceful dance. There are 37 trillion cells shimmering in my system, each one a universe. I delight in what I am becoming. I sow beauty with every step. I am devotedly incarnate. Every day I create, cultivate, and celebrate. I instinctively adorn my world. I am a practitioner of pleasure, and it keeps getting better
and better and better and better.
I am intoxicated by the perfume of a blooming universe.
Universe blooming AI.
I crave nourishment that amplifies my wellness. I remember my birthright, my connection to the kaleidoscopic community of nature.
As above, so below, so below, as within, as within, so without.
I am free to choose and choose and choose again. My mind serves my heart. Magic whispers to me on the wind. I am multi-dimensional, multifaceted, multi-talented, and multiple. I give myself the gift of deep breaths.
Of gift, gift of.
I am a changeable, changing, changeling. Over, under, around, and through. What is now is what is true.
Is what is true.
I hold the skeleton key to unlock the doors to my destiny. Inspiration is in the air,
all around me.
Me.
All around me, inspiration.
I weave magic with the insights I receive. My left and right brain make a great band. I meet messengers every day. My voice is a bell that expands the landscape.
Expands the landscape.
The music of nature sings through me, is me, moves freely, singing me. The muse is me. Exercise my agency with regularity.
So below, so within, so without.
The divine spark smolders hot within me. Each time I try, I am refined.
Redefined.
I am refined. My boundaries burn so brightly they can be seen from space. I draw myself up from the ash of the grave, a phoenix, ruby, dazzling, brave. I am luminous in my humanness. Every cell within me crackles with electricity. I fan the blaze of my creativity.
Fan the blaze. Fan the blaze.
I exude warmth, and joy is drinking tea next to me. My desire knows the way.
I know the way. Follow the flame.
I move myself in ways that stretch and strengthen me.
Strength is me. Is me.
My sensual nature is a super. As I will it, so it is to become. Get steady, let's do it already.
So it is, so it is, so it is, so it is, so it is.
My ecstatic fever rides, and I am high on the shimmer of being alive.
Alive, alive.
I take up space, and everywhere I reach, is changed.
As above, so below. As within, so without.
I carry the power of the rains within me, circulating through my bloodstream. I am a nourishing presence on this planet. Is a silent expanse, an endless well within me.
Silent expanse in me is.
I can heal and deeply feel.
Heal and deeply feel. 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 Feel.
Compassion pours over me and tucks me in before sleep. I intuitively tap into the sea of my dreams. With experience, I am distilled. Each time, a truer elixir. On the current, I am flowing. I trust in where it's going.
Trust in where I'm flowing.
My life is a mirror that reflects what I see, how it seems, the way I'm being. I flow around obstacles so cool and calm, they'll never know. In my heart dwells an ocean, collecting the dust of stars. I release and receive with the rise and fall of the tide. I bathe in the cosmic stream of mystery,
mystery of cosmic stream,
cleansing, mending, sensing, blessing. Through osmosis, my spirit does increase. I drink in peace. I drink in peace. I drink in peace.
Peace. Peace.
I liquefy and purify the thoughts in my mind. Renewed, hydrated, saturated.